actions in Video Manager. We are almost in the last video of Video Manager. If you see here, this is actions. When you click without selecting any video, you won't see much. View recent means nothing is there. But when you select a video, there are some actions get activated. If you click on more, it shows all the actions. Ad formats, address, age restriction, caption certification, category, comments. Actually, we covered all these things when we upload the video. For example, when you click on edit, see already you know how to make it public, unlisted or private when you upload the video. See this one, this is public right now. Instead of clicking here, you can directly click from here. Even the license, delete, more and monetize. All these are available from edit menu. See, this is monetization I showed you, and basic information, public, private, unlisted, even playlists. All those things are available from here. Select this, even more actions. If you see the more action, description, already you know where to have description. Embedding, license, location, monetization, privacy, recording date, syndication, tags, title, user ratings, video language, video statistics. All those things are available in advanced settings. See, I showed you this, like whether you want to allow comments or disallow comments, or users can view ratings for this video. What is the license? Creative Commons or YouTube standard license, syndication, monetized platforms, certification, age restriction. For example, if you're uploading some age related content, if you activate this, automatically it will, those content won't be displayed to the users under 18 years. Even you can select the language here from, this is the English language. If you have a Telugu language, you can activate sets from 186 languages. You can add. All those things can be done here. Translations, basic info, and end screens, cards. See, this is all Video Manager. We covered all those things, so don't bother. If you have any confusion, if you have any doubt about any of the things, please let me know in below this video, in the discussion area. Definitely, I'm going to answer all those questions. Thank you so much.